Hey, happy Sunday. I'm Chelsea from thestudentarchitect.com, which is an online space for architects and architecture students. Today, I'm going to show you how to deepen your poche base for your topography in sections and elevation views. If you're looking for a more structured way to learn Revit, go ahead and check out my Foundations of Revit course or my Revit Basics course. And you can find out information about those over at thestudentarchitect.com/classes. So right now we're looking at a section view, and if I click on this line here, you can see our topography is actually set above our foundation walls and footings. So instead of drawing in a drafted region for the topography, I can actually just deepen the topography and it will populate through all of those views. So luckily this is a very quick fix. All I need to do is go up to the ribbon and under the site tab, you'll see a little arrow here next to model site. So I'm just going to click on that. And you can see it's only set to -5. So what I can do is set it to, let's say, -10 feet. So I'll hit apply. And you can see that now our topography is much, much deeper. And if I add in another section view, I'm just going to hit BS on the keyboard. Let's draw in another section here. Double click. You can see that change has populated throughout all of the views in this project. I really hope that you found this video helpful, and if you did, please hit that like button, and if you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and subscribe, and make sure you turn on the bell so that you get notified when I post new videos. Again, if you're interested in my Foundations of Revit course or my Revit Basics course, you can always check them out over at thestudentarchitect.com/classes. I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you next Sunday.